fuck this game. Unclothed Enigma, only armed with a club and an old plank shield. Seems like more classes than the original. Do I want to be a hunter? Weak with magic. I don't want to be weak with magic. I guess I go bandit.
Bandit!
Savage bandit, high strength, wields a heavy battle axe. Gift. See, this one, the fully restores HP. I'm not going to need that, right? Because there's bonfires. Is that something I should really consider doing over everything else? So one impact and throw more deadly pendant, trinket, no effect, but fond memories comfort travelers. The master key is something worth considering. Opens any basic lock. Special tribe ring HP recovers slowly when equipped. Well, why would I just go with this, right? This on the master key. This guy's got a shield, a scorpion or a spider on his shield. And they're cool. There is no HP recovery. Wait, there's mistranslation? Really? HP, what does it do then? Increases it the max. Ah! Did the physiques make a change to, like, how quick you can run and stuff? Or is it just cosmetic? Okay. Babyface. Oh my god. Commonly seen face in the Five Finger Delta. Handsome face of the refined. Intelligent, sharp lines, but scholarly. Looks, invite, insult. How much does this play into gameplay, though? Look, common in. Be him. He's got like a rape face. Oh my god, you can like... Horma. What? Going old makes you really white. Ugh. Oh my god! I'm gonna be the best Dark Souls player ever and look like this. Silver hair or gold hair? It's the hairiest chest ever. Oh shit!
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
I've already seen this. Sorry if you haven't, but I want to play some of this before I go to bed. Am I really gonna play this with this guy? It's only natural that I'm good at, like, stealing and breaking locks, right? What kind of person I am. Why do I look like this? Ooh.